Here we see the venomous sand viper in its native habitat, the bride sprinkles. They also like the black sprinkles, and even every once in a while take to the white sprinkles. They're really all-inclusive. Sometimes they even display patriotism, like in this clip here. Wait, is it hiding behind the flag? Oh crap, it's just a politician.